Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be reacting to Tory Lanez's new music video called Stupid Again. This video was uploaded yesterday. I literally didn't see it, so it just popped up on my recommendation now today. So we're going to be reacting to it, we're going to see what my boy is saying. I'm a huge fan of Tory Lanez. I actually saw him once last year when he was at basically like performing first before Drake's concert actually popped off. So yeah, he was one of them. There was one more rapper, I don't really remember his name, but yeah, it was super awesome. Like, it was incredibly, right? It's crazy. But anyway, we're gonna be reacting to the song, but before we get into this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment down below to any other videos you guys want me to react to. And without further ado, let's get right into it.
I just want to say from the bottom of my heart,
legend. He said he retired, but I still don't believe. I'm pretty sure he's gonna make a comeback. I'm pretty sure he's gonna make a huge comeback and do like a huge fight. I don't know why he does this though. I don't know if it's just for like for marketing or something, but you know, he did this legend. I'm pretty sure Conor McGregor is gonna come back. I said it and I'm gonna put a stamp on it, like for real. And this was the most iconic moment in UFC history. Like, I just want to take a chance to oppose the light to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the fuck he wants. Yo, this was legendary for real.
I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize
to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the fuck he wants.
About to go stupid again. She on the roof of the biz. I'm about to do it again. I'ma fuck two of her friends. Jamaica flip out the rock. Fuck the frame Mueller. I jump out the jeweler again. I fuck my money up on the re-up, but I got it right back and I blew it again. Pay for the bricks. Back selling nicks like you and again. Trap ain't bump like this and so sick. So what shit start you and again. Clear. Grr, stick em, and out.
Yo, that's super legendary. I swear that's super legendary. Anyway, Detroit, but ain't talk about Michigan.
Put another bitch in it. Bitch better hit me with Detroit. No, I ain't talking about Michigan.
Oh, that Louis V jacket though. You gotta talk about this Louis V jacket for 1 second. Hold on. We gotta talk about this Louis V jacket, bro. Yo, that shit fire. Damn.
Damn, shit. I'm going stupid as shit. She playing flu with my thing. Wrist, sick.
Flew out and flew in this. Yo, we all know Tory Lanez is the GOAT, bro. We all know Tory Lanez is the GOAT. You literally gotta give it to him. Tory Lanez is the absolute GOAT.
That's how I'm doing, your bitch. What I'm doing this bitch. Pussy was great. Flew out and flew in this bitch. 40 shining and shining. Way in the hills, I'm high in the climbing. Niggas is tricking and niggas is sipping. Paying for heels and running and dining. Jewish eyes on the phone call. I said I'ma sign a little shit when I sign it. I got these Benjamin Franklin.
Yo, oh my gosh, she's too sexy. Oh my god. Oh, that's this one on TikTok is gonna blow up.
Fuck you.
Yeah, I'm saying it. This fuck you on TikTok is gonna blow up for sure. Fuck you.
Yeah, he running through all his paper. That's what I do to a hater. Don't touch two things, my hair and my paper. Passing that bitch and she hot, passing like hot potato. I grind, I skate it, and she look good on my data. Pussy was good and I ate it. Little bitch of Asian. Woo. Like, hold the fuck up. So we both at the function, you know what I'm saying? You pull up with your bitch in a 458. I pull up with my bitch in a 488. You pull up beside my shit like, yo, what's the difference between my 458 and your 488? It's about like 80 to 100,000 cocksucker beatings.
About to go stupid again. No way.
I'm about to do it again. I'ma fuck two of her friends. Just made a flip on the rock. Fuck the Frank Mueller, I jump out the jeweler again. I fuck my money up on the Rio, but I got it right back and I blew it again. And we don't want to hear no sucker shit after this shit either, nigga. I said, oh, you worried about your bitch? Yeah, she's here.
Quarantine radio, the greatest radio ever, bro. That's the greatest radio ever. I don't care about any other radios. Quarantine radio is the greatest radio ever. Anyway, yo, big shout out to the king. Big shout out to Tory Lanez, new song Stupid Again. That's mad. I need to put down the Spotify list 100% and probably do some TikToks over it. Because every new song that comes out, it literally like the song broke, like I Am Broke in a Minute. That song was crazy as well. I love that song. Yo, anyway, that is it for the video today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment down below to any other videos you guys want me to react to. I'm on the road to hit 10,000 subscribers, so I would appreciate the help if you guys could subscribe. Leave a like so the video, like, you know, is able to get recommended. Yeah, of course. The grind don't stop. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take it easy and peace.
I've been on call in the middle, man. Buying in bulk and I never win.